I let her in.
For the first time ever.
I don't let people in.
You're starting to let me in. I just need to know that you'll be there for me.
You can trust me.
Always.
I'm saying that I will be at your side.
I'll be with you. Forever.
I'm tired of pretending. I've been having a hard time adjusting.
I had the shiniest wheels, now they're so rusting.
I didn't know. I thought you were dead.
Please get back. Please.
You never look back to find out.
Did you mean it, or is it just a part of your mania? Izzy,
I came for you.
If I told you,
tell me
how much I love you.
I love you, Calliope.
I don't want to fix it or fix us anymore.
How many more ways are there for you to rip my heart
Scott,
out?
Just go. I'm really sorry, Stefan. I didn't mean to hurt you. I didn't want that.
Though you didn't want to lose her, Geralt.
I never would have hurt you.
But you did.
You will.
He already has.
There's nothing inside of me to give to you.
Rory, stop! Just stop! I did not invite you up here. You came up here on your own.
It's not good for me. She's been gone so long and you're still thinking about her. Because she broke my heart.
I really did love her.
You ever feel like that? Like you were just destined for someone?
You said we were destined to be together!
I would have found you.
I'm standing on the front lawn right now.
Penelope. Don't leave. I love you.
I love you so much, I just want you to be happy.
I probably always will.
Even if that happiness no longer includes.
But I'm really moving on this time.
I can't do this, Elena.
But I know I will never trust you again.
Not anymore.
Because I'm in love with you, Julian, and I always will be.
I just,
I love you.
I want you to know that,
I just don't love you the way that you love me.
But you gave up on us.
I gave up on us?
Yes!
And then I waited a century, and you didn't even come back for me.
You're over that, right?
Yep, long over.
Just know whatever happens, you know that we're never getting back together, right? Goodbye, Schmidt.
This is not the end I dreamed for us.